was originally performed by the Tokies. It was a big hit in 1962. The Lion Sleeps Tonight is an African doo-wop song. Its original title was Endobe, which means lion. It sold 100,000 copies in the 1940s by its originator, South African Solomon Linda. The lyrics used to be Endobe, but the English-speaking people thought it was Wimbole. The song became a hit again in 1994 when The Lion King was released.